Gain of 17 yards on the return to the Cougar 46 yard line. The Cougars will start there, first and 10.
16 and 2.
Come on, Noah.
Number 2, Noah Mungia with the ball carrier. Tackled by number 69, Jordan Steinheiser, and number 38, Jaden Browder. Gain of 4 yards to the 50-yard line, second down and 6. Ian Stornack, the ball carrier, tackled by number 44, Brennan Valka. Gain of 2 yards to the 48-yard line, third down and 4.
Thank you.
Number one, Jaden Clark, receives the kickoff at the 2-yard line, tackled by number 25, Dallas Ryan. Return of 26 yards to the 28-yard line, first and 10 Slicers. Against the Cougars.
Yeah.
is in cup formation for the Slifers. Number 36, Trenton Chalik, will attempt the point after touchdown. The score, you're carrying 14, you score 0.
See? Tackle by. Holding penalty against the line. First down and 23. Holding penalty against the press.
Go ahead, defense!
Good enough for a report. First and 10. Number 8, tackle on the play by number 8, Brandon Kasinger. Penalty against the Slicers. Third down and 18. Number 13, Jacob Reason, punt formation for the Slicers.
Oh, gee! Get it, man! Eight! Now.
Penalty against the Cougars.
Can't be moving like that.
Number.
And a boy again.
Yeah, that line was up before the ball moved.
Number. Ian score.
Yeah. Yeah.
Number 16, Ian score now at the back area. Jack McGuire pass is intercepted by number 10, Jake Weinberg. Ball carrier. Tackle by number 9, Colin Burquist, the ball carrier. Ian Sporn carrier. Your final score, East Valley 14 and Fort Zero.
And fans, if you leave tonight, you will not be able to turn left on Cougar Road towards Highway 2. You must turn right on Cougar Road.